Hello, Internet!
Happy birthday to me, Internet.
Happy birthday to Amanda.
We're playing, or I should say, I'm playing, one of my favorite
Played.
games. Some parts of this game may be considered violent or cruel. Oh, it's Silent Before the Room.
Oh, shit. The hype is real.
I know. I love this game, which is actually, There was a time in this existence where this game was actually the least good of the Silent Hill games. This is once the black sheep.
This was actually the first Silent Hill game I played.
You know
and
what?
Then
Me
other
too.
Games happened.
Other
this games
is actually the only Silent Hill game I played.
So who wants to read?
It was 2 years ago that Henry Townshend moved into the room 302 of South Ashfield Heights, an apartment building in the medium-sized city of Ashfield. Henry was happy and enjoying his new life, period. But 5 days ago, something strange happened. He began to have a recurring dream each night. One other thing, period, period, period.
You're gonna tell...
It couldn't leave room 302, ellipses.
It's gonna be really obvious that this was done by a Japanese team. The last.
Wow, Harry, your apartment looks fucked.
Henry, let's not mix him up with Harry now.
Oh, did I say Harry? I'm sorry.
It's all right. Yeah.
Fucking Henry.
Yeah, Harry kept a clean house, dude.
I guess by tidiness standards, but he left a lot of things undone, Harry did.
So one of the key things in this game that sets it apart from other Silent Hills is that many portions of it are in first fucking person.
Yeah, because you're walking around your apartment.
Which is terrifying.
What is with this room?
We're going to find out.
Looks like everything is covered in blood and viscera.
Most of this is going to be me checking out the room.
It's like my room.
What the shit was that?
It was the stock sound effect. In fact, it's the same sound effect used in GoldenEye when you run over a guy with a tank.
It is. I forgot about that.
Shit, that's what's happening. So this room's fucked up, and we just woke up like this.
Okay, real quick.
Also, I like
Thank
how
you,
Henry
Matt.
Just doesn't use right. contractions.
Is
yeah.
he a normal person?
Also, yeah, I like the horror game with the dog sound effects in the back. Oh, there's a contraction.
Yeah.
So nah. We're just looking around at
is
stuff.
It, is it a Braxton Hicks contraction?
Oh. Uh-oh. None of it's his.
Mm-hmm.
Dun,
yeah,
dun,
if you want to read his narration, that's fine. Henry is a man of few words. That are spoken and recorded.
Clearly his typewriter was melted down and smeared all over his room.
I like how he has to ask if it was there before. Come on, Henry. I'm already. Ooh, a lighthouse. Lighthouses are vaguely significant in Silent Hill.
Yeah, they are. I'm gonna let you know right now. The first 20 minutes of this fucking game. Are going to tell you a lot about the rest of the game and you're not even going to know it yet.
This photo, it's filthy. Was it here before? Scenery. I know I've seen it before.
And also the first 20 of this 20
this
minutes
is my
game.
Bad period.
This is it. Also the first 20 minutes of this game way better than say any of the other games that came after it.
I thought you were going to say the first 20 minutes of this game way better than the next 6 hours.
Well, I love this game. I love the story of this game. I love everything that has to do with it, except the combat. So once we get into combat, that's where.
Yeah, because they experimented with a new combat system for this
they
game.
They really did.
I will say, there is not, some Silent Hill games, while they might not be the best, there is certainly always stuff that is happening. They have content.
Things are happening. Also, I'm playing this on my laptop, so if things get a little weird or janky, it's because I'm trying to figure out which key or click is going to do stuff for me.
Interesting. So the door is just completely... It's shut for good, I guess.
Oh, I thought the door was... I thought the door
was...
No,
like... You'll see.
Okay.
They're not even
Don't
his
worry.
Size. That's the true horror of Silent Hill.
There's only a couple of fix. Things I know about this game.
Didn't you play this game?
I played the... I didn't finish
demo.
It. Yeah, I
oh,
played
okay.
the... Yeah.
Oh, God. Open it. Open it.
No,
you can't actually.
No,
can't
we're not
you.
So scared of fridges.
There's a reason to be in this game.
I would feel like washing my hands right now.
Yes. Yeah,
not in that sink.
I would feel okay. like, I don't know, taking an entire full apartment shower.
Oh,
not
a, TV's
not,
on. It's never good.
Not in this
Seven
apartment.
Days. God damn it. No, we are not doing this shit.
Hey.
Sleep dark room and there are open windows and a big old big screen TV to my right that's off. We're not doing
like,
that right now. It's like, bad enough. I'm
any creepy long haired little girls crawling through the windows yet?
I hate you. I hate you so much.
Like,
I hate you. 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 I hate you.
21 people.
Was that the wind or a giggle?
Who's this asshole?
I know that guy. Didn't this start production as like a different game? And they're like, if we make it Silent Hill.
No, that's actually a rumor. That's actually a huge rumor that people started to talk about when this game came out and it wasn't up to Silent Hill standards. They're just like, well, it was never meant to be a Silent Hill. But no, this was always meant to be a Silent Hill game.
And then the rest of them happened.
Yeah, I was going to say, if you want to talk about games that were never meant to be Silent Hill games, we've got several others we can point to.
So did you guys happen to read that at all?
I saw that something about baby and mother connected by the magical cord and the baby was happy.
That's right, but the baby had to leave and the baby went to a place called the Wish House and then the baby was happy. I'm telling you guys, the first 20 minutes, you're gonna... It's gonna blow your fucking mind when it comes back later.
This
I
clock.
Don't know what this is.
I don't even know what this is.
This clock. When did it stop? Wait. Clock?
So clearly, some shit's off in this room.
Yeah, clearly.
Also, you can tell it's a game from 2004 because
no, obviously he just bought a CD from Best Buy, got really drunk,
and then slathered red paint all inside. Oh, cutscene!
Decided to redecorate his apartment with some meat.
Remember that thing on the wall that looked like a face?
Yes. Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit's getting real.
I just like that.
Poor Josh.
Wow, that guy's coming through hard.
Oh, cool. Hi. how you doing?
Hello, I'm in your house. You have nice furniture.
Yes, sure.
Hey,
furniture.
Can I borrow some milk? I'm trying to...
Just fucking remember that.
So...
Wrap that sentence up in a little bow and
save it. Henry fucking just loses it. Wow, that's some pretty fucking creepy ass monster design.
Yeah.
Because it's not even a monster, it's just a really fucked up dude. Oh man.
Hi Sam, this is Silent Hill.
Entertainment Tokyo presents.
Oh, Konami. Konami, why?
Oh, Konami.
I loved you once. I love this theme. It's one of my favorite Silent Hill themes.
I'm gonna turn it up to hear it a bit.
Akira Yamaoka.
Is there, I can't remember, is there a Silent Hill game where if you enter the Contra code, it like makes it harder?
I don't think so. I know that.
So.
I think in Shattered Memories, there is. If you do something on the phone with a Konami code, it dials Konami's number or something like that.
Yeah, that's it. but it doesn't, like, it's just an Easter egg.
Yeah. Silent all Hill right. for the room.
Get all your room jokes out now.
Yeah, I was gonna say this came out the same year as another suspiciously titled thing.
We did.
Who's this douchebag?
Oh, hi, Henry.
Go with shit.
Oh man.
Hey, Tox.
What a dream.
Wait, fuck! I fucked up the time code. What time code are you guys on?
10:32.
Okay.
10:33, 34, 35.
Okay. Pause it. 36, 37.
Yeah, 38.
Okay, cool. Great commentary, guys.
Sorry.
Way to go.
It's my fault.
So hey, look at this sweet room.
That is a sweet room.
It looks like he lives in a hotel.
It really does. Did you just dial 2-2-2-2-2-2?
5-5-5-5-5-5-5. So, Henry, I both love and loathe Henry. Mostly love. But he's not like other Silent Hill protagonists.
I just don't get phones.
He doesn't get a lot of things.
How do they work?
Henry's catchphrase is what the hell. You'll hear him say it a lot.
So you say not like other Silent Hill protagonists, but I would like to point out that I can think of like one Silent Hill protagonist that just straight up buys in hardcore and deals with it, and that's Heather.
Yeah, yeah.
All of the other ones are like, what the fuck is going on?
All right.
I guess,
Sam, you want to read some stuff for me?
It's that lake in Silent Hill, period. I went sightseeing there a few years ago, period. I like this photo because it really captures the beauty and tranquility of the trees and lake there, period. I put this up on the wall right after I moved here, period. Because I like looking at horrific and desolate views over it. This is my bed, period.
Oh, man, he has a memory foam pillow.
There's that dog.
I never
noticed
that. Okay,
look, all this stuff is here. What? There's a lot of stuff here, but this is all the same stuff. Also, where's his red typewriter? Ben?
Sure is, isn't it? Henry sure does have a lot of photos of Silent Hill around his fucking house, doesn't he?
There's the lighthouse.
I love Silent Hill.
And to relax and heal your soul. Indeed. Indeed it is. Silent Hill's propaganda bureau. Silent Hill's tourism board.
A tattoo of Silent Hill across my back.
A tramp stamp. Speaking of...
Silent Hill forever.
Can I just say, you can tell who's the important one and who's the lifeless robot.
Yeah. I like her going to the store walk. I am walking downstairs now.
So you'll notice pretty quickly, we're not actually in the town of Silent Hill. We're in Ashfield.
You're in Ashfield. Oh, hey, look, people.
Yeah.
This is like a Rear Window.
It is.
It is very much like Rear Window.
It's very purposefully like Rear Window.
So we don't have binoculars that we can use to spy on the neighbors and claim that one of them is trying to murder someone.
I am guessing that we don't have binoculars we can use to spy on people yet.
I can tap on the glass, though. Tap, tap, tap.
Tap, 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 tap.
No one hears me. But I did see a phone number on that billboard out there, so, you know, shits and giggles.
You're going to use that phone that didn't work.
Well, someone talked to me on the phone, so I assume that it kind of works, despite the cord being cut.
No area code. For shame.
Well, this is before you had to dial area codes constantly. Oh, cool.
That's actually my voicemail.
I can't
message.
Tell if that.
Dad, Josh, are you Henry?
Please leave a message after the inhuman groaning. It's not difficult.
I like that sounded both like machinery, a man dying, and a monster. Well played, Silent Hill. Well played.
Yeah, that seems very intentional.
Henry, they don't come out right out and say it, but Henry is a photographer.
Well, he's taking.
I like how it was. You said both things, but listed three things.
Whoa!
He's not planning on leaving anytime soon, eh?
Apparently, he's
just like my room.
That's when I first had the nightmare. I haven't been able to get out of my room since then. Maybe it's because you put a fuck out of across the phone. The phone doesn't work, the TV doesn't work, and a bunch of other shit. My whole world has suddenly turned insane. I can't find the keys. My door's chained up, the windows are sealed shut. Oh, that was ambient. And on top of that, someone chained the door from the inside.
It wasn't him.
How am I going to get out of here? Also, just that phrase, someone chained... Don't go out!
Don't go out, Walter!
Don't go out, Walter.
What the fuck's your problem?
Take a drink every time he says, what the hell.
What's going on here?
What the hell?
What the heck, Walter?
Oh, God.
Oh, jeez, yeah, I'm slowly making him more and more...
He's becoming Hank Hill.
I hope my luck changes before the party.
Just gonna ignore all those bloody handprints on the wall.
Yep.
It's as if she can't see them.
No, those are what the neighborhood kids. They put them there while they were dying from blood loss.
15, by the way. Okay. 15 handprints.
My shoes. I don't need to change them right now.
Hey, so Japanese.
What's this? Mom, why doesn't you wake up?
What?
Maybe if you learned a fucking spell, your mom would wake up.
Ouch!
You put the first letter in your scrapbook.
I'm with Sam on this one.
Also, I like the one random bolt in the wall that doesn't have a chain through it.
Right? That one's so lonely. Walter was just like, I'm just going to put that in. Nah, I don't need
also,
it.
Also, I can say that I can say very clearly that if Henry's a photographer, if this game was made... in the modern age, it would not matter that his door is sealed shut.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, remember milk?
Hey, chocolate milk. Chocolate flavored milk, very sweet. It was in the refrigerator at home.
When I think of chocolate milk, I don't think sweet. That seems wrong.
Also, chocolate flavored? I guess chocolate flavored milk? I don't know. That's weird.
Chocolate.
Just a weird way. White wine. Take the bottle of white wine.
What do you think? If you don't think sweet when you think chocolate milk, what do you think?
Yeah. What do
savory?
You think?
I don't think. I don't
salty?
Think.
Salty?
It's not. It's no, not salty. Like, it's not salty, but it's not sweet. Because when I think of sweet, I think of like,
Well, also, milk is savory. Like, it's a savory thing. And
yeah, I mean, like, yeah, it's savory. Like cranberries can be savory.
Can I just say I don't actually know what happened?
Yeah, but
there.
It's like chocolate milk is sweet.
Like, why the screen blinked out or anything? So I go around like trying to figure out what the fuck changed or happened, but I don't never figure it out.
So
it's a glitch in the matrix.
I'm trying to remember what the
something triggered. Something triggered.
Also, there is some serious black mold on Henry below Henry's sink there.
Yeah.
Also, I like that he has no photos of anyone else in his home.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Just him.
Oh,
him in places.
Horchata is what I think of when I think of a sweet milk.
You're going to see something that you might recognize here.
Frank Sunderland.
Does that name sound familiar at all?
It does, yeah.
No.
No?
Don't recognize it in the slightest.
James Sunderland.
James Sunderland was the protagonist of Silent Hill 2.
Okay.
I almost felt like I was being drawn here. Wow, that's some foreshadowing.
Look knife.
Use knife. He's making a sandwich.
Nope, there's something over there on the below the bookcase. Oh, nope, we're just going to turn the radio on. Good. I love the static channel.
Oh, it man, my favorite station.
It's like a scrap from some book. Man, this thing looks like it was written ages ago. Mom, please wake up. Oh, through the ritual of the holy assumption, he built the world. It exists in a space separate from the world of our Lord. More accurately, it is within, yet without the Lord's world. So Silent Hill is a, oh god, unlike the world of our Lord is a world in extreme flux, unexpected doors or walls, moving floors, odd creatures, a world only he can control. Anyone swallowed up by that world will live there for eternity, undying. They will haunt that realm as a spirit. How can our Lord forgive such an abomination? Period, 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 question mark.
I don't know if it keeps going or discusses
it. It does. I just, you know, I leave a lot of time for reading.
This part of the book is too damaged to read. It is important to travel lightly in that world. He who carries too heavy a burden will regret it. The book is too damaged to read anymore. So, yeah, all right.
The thing
so,
we learned, Silent Hill is a creature of chaos. It may take many forms.
God damn it. It also exists as a pocket dimension inside of the Lord's world, which is presumably the regular.
So, these are all of our neighbors. It is also a place
not of sight of sound, but of mind.
Don't go over 50% encumbrance.
I was going to say, is that why Travis falls to joining the Order? He just carries around too much shit?
Fucking, Silent Hill Origins. Okay. Travis Grady. Oh my
Isn't Travis Grady the one Silent Hill protagonist that had no reason to go there? He just went.
Well, yeah.
You know, you could probably wind that clock, Henry.
No, nothing works.
It's weird. A few days ago, ever since I started having those nightmares, it's like they're connected.
Kinda.
Sorta.
Maybe. That's, I don't know. I'm not a doctor.
Just can hold stuff.
Yeah, but we're not.
Put chocolate milk in the chest. It'll age real nicely there.
The sound effects on that chest are pretty great.
What was that?
What was that noise?
What was that noise?
We're gonna go check out that noise.
Oh wait,
noise.
The crashing wasn't it closing. My bad.
No.
Also, I have trouble opening doors, so I'm sorry if I seem really dumb, like standing in front of a door for a while.
Also, you're very hesitant when walking.
Yeah. Wonder why.
Yeah.
Just fucking go in the door.
Super interesting door, guys.
Sorry. I bring up the life bar and everything.
And the charge meter.
Oh shit, there's a hole there now. It's good. It's a hole.
Super good.
What the hell?
Take a drink.
God damn it, Henry. Should we get a what the hell counter, Matt?
Somebody in there?
Sure.
This reminds me of that one movie that I can't never remember the name of. It might be...
Is that like the Fault?
The House? Or something like that?
I wonder if I can get out this way.
Okay, I thought you were talking about the...
I just remember there's like one part where the guy has Vietnam flashback monster things going on, and he goes through a medicine cabinet.
You were thinking of Jacob's Ladder.
Yeah, that's Jacob's Ladder.
And yes, there is a reason why that this reminds you of that. Listen to that
guy. No. No, I'm thinking of one that's just weird haunted house and like...
Do you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it.
Yeah. And, like, the stuffed marlin on his wall starts flopping and becomes alive, and other weird shit is happening constantly.
Evil Dead?
The Shining?
No, it's... like, I'm gonna Google this shit.
Do it.
House on Haunted Hill? I don't know.
This isn't the time for that kind of thing. I don't know.
if any better time.
Oh, wait, do we get our first weapon? Yes, we got a steel pipe.
Well, I think if you took the bottle of wine, that also...
Technically the wine bottle was our first weapon, but I'm not gonna fucking use the wine bottle.
Yeah, it seems like it'll break kind of quickly.
And also, you gotta get really close to the creatures. I just like listening to that. Time to leave.
Weirdo.
You know, the thing I thought of when I first saw that was, this hole was made for me.
So, I'm going to make sure I didn't miss anything before we go into any deeper into it, so I'm just going to wander around for a bit.
Good exploration.
It is a movie from 1986 called House.
Okay. It is a movie.
Fuck you. I'll cut you. Sarah. Oh, sorry.
Does it co-star Hugh Laurie?
Co-star? He was the star of that show.
There was also Omar Epps. He was pretty good.
He was in like four episodes.
Omar Epps was in the entire series. What are you talking about?
Oh yeah, never mind. Sorry.
house. Henry's closet. There's nothing in there.
You're dead. This is
Are
awesome.
Are you yearning for that special place to spend quality time with your loved one? Do you need to relax and get away from it all? Come to Silent Hill for the ultimate peaceful getaway.
Come to Silent Hill for the ultimate peaceful getaway.
How's that guy's voice so low?
Hey!
Yep. Maybe try it another time.
You should use that to do...
What the okay. You're saving. So... I'm like, what the fuck just happened?
Do you have a limited number of saves you can use?
I do have a limited number of saves, but I'm going to try not to save too often because I don't remember if it's this game or another one that I'm misremembering, but just... to be safe on the safe side. I don't know if you having more saved games actually is detrimental to you and makes things harder along the way, so I'm not going to save a lot.
Cool.
I can't remember if it's this game or not.
Is actually there? Yeah, it's.
It always bugs me when a game has like mechanics for saving that, because I get it from a gameplay perspective. You don't want people like saving all the time to make stuff too easy. At the other time, like. Maybe I have to go somewhere in like 15 minutes.
No, it's a play. You must play the movie.
Right on in there, man.
Just fucking, just.
That's
do
why
it.
That.
Why the not?
Also, he's going in his indoor shoes.
That's why the X-Bone has resume.
Oh man, we actually get to crawl through the hole.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I control this.
Well, that's kind of fucked up.
Yeah, it is. And I see it as, the, like, this point, Henry's been trapped in his apartment for, like, 5 days.
Yeah.
I crawl in a hole, too, to try to get out.
It's just pretty, it's just kind of, like, bizarre. I'm saying that in a Silent Hill game, but...
He does acknowledge that his windows are sealed.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It does occur to me, like, why doesn't he try breaking them?
He can't.
Also, I love how it's just freaking out the closer you
he's
get to the
light. He's a pacifist for glass.
Well, he's a photographer, so...
Glass, damn it, beat me to it. Oh, hello. This is, like, the least otherworldly otherworld we've seen. Or I've seen. That is a fucking escalator.
Sure is.
What does the escalator mean? What is the symbolism?
Downward. I'm gonna say that right now. That's what it
also,
means.
Also, it's got really big steps that he's able to like sit down on it.
There it is.
Third drink.
Well, it's just
super steep too.
Yeah.
Whatever.
We're about to come to the part of the game where you're gonna laugh at me for controlling it shitty, because we're in third person now, and oh, Lord.
We get to the part of the game where the game happens.
It's a game now. Now it's a game.
Aren't you playing this with a controller?
Nope. Keyboard. Oh. Keyboard and touchpad on a laptop.
Can you control the camera, or is it fixed camera view?
If I hit tab, it'll go behind his head.
What?
That's about it.
No!
What? What no?
Josh?
What? No. He's
Josh.
Dead.
Play it like that. No. It's terrible.
Play like what?
On that keyboard with the touchpad? That's insane.
That's what I'm on a laptop.
Use a controller?
I can't. I'd have to put in Joyta Key, and Joyta Key does not like Silent Hill 4.
Oh.
I tried it. Tried it,
oh,
it didn't work.
Yeah. Doors are locked. The Silent Hill trope.
The lock is broken.
Doors locked. Lock is broken. I know,
yes,
I love
babe.
It.
Everyone betrays me.
I figured out the run button, guys.
Yay. Information. For the Lynch Street Line and the King Street Line. It's really South Ashfield Station?
What the hell?
Some kind of poster. There's nothing interesting about it. There's no clues here. Go away.
Hey. We have a friend.
Is she a friend?
We got a friend.
Who are you? She's such a friend.
She's...
What's your name?
She's got some stuff going on.
She's got a lot going on.
Henry. I like the cool guy Henry. Music.
Henry. As he's leaning on that pipe.
This is my dream, and you don't even know my name.
Oh, so you're saying I'm the man it's of your dreams.
Your dream.
Henry, come on now.
That's right.
Wait, is this Metal Gear?
Just a dream. Are
we going to everyone's lines?
A terrible one, too. I hope I wake up soon.
So you think this is a
damn
dream,
it, Henry.
Huh?
Well, if it's not a dream, what is it?
Maybe it's a dream.
Anyway, I want to get out of here, but I can't find the exit. Say.
Want to get busy?
Will you help me find
it? Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's what
I'm kind of scared all alone.
Oh, wow.
I've always wanted to bone down on a random white dude.
It's just a dream, so I might as well have some fun.
Henry does not know how to people.
I've noticed.
He really doesn't. It's got nothing to do with him being locked in his apartment for 5 days. He just is not very good with people, but it fits into his character, so.
Oh, that was a scene transition. I was like, what the fuck is this black void?
So, I never realized just how much, Resident Evil 4 changed everything until I went back and played this game. Because Christ.
I don't think that control scene would work good with Silent Hill games at all, though.
Yeah,
that's what Homecoming was.
It's too empowering.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna.
You know what Homecoming wasn't?
Good. A worthwhile game. Something that should have had money spent on it.
Oh.
All of these are acceptable answers.
Konami, why? Why'd you have to break up Team Silent?
Ugh, Konami. Why Konami?
Why'd you? Have
she's been in there a long time. So she's gonna be a monster when we go in there, isn't she? She's gonna be a monster. No. So why is the door creaking open ominously?
That's the men's room, though. She went into the team house.
It is the other door.
There's gonna be two monsters.
Oh shit!
Oh, you know, a dog that makes leopard noises.
Yep. I love me a good dog jump scare, even when it's not the actual monster that is the problem. The shit. Tongue dogs. Dog tongues. Are they... Do they have upholstery on them?
I think it's supposed to be sores.
Oh, okay.
Tongue dog millionaire.
And then they're gonna eat me.
Please forgive me for this next segment. I'm so sorry for what happens next. Because I can't fucking figure out what key puts the crowbar in my... puts lead pipe in my hands. So,
those
it's a lot
dogs.
Of this.
Oh, you know, they're just chilling.
They are just
what
chilling.
Those dogs.
I'm like, I see it right there in my inventory. Please put it in my hand.
What about dogs?
Please.
It's just pushing you. I like that they don't attack you.
They don't. They really, well, they'll start eventually.
Oh, there it goes.
They're not big bad though.
They're just like,
no, not
they...
the bad. Why?
Amanda, I'm officially removing my drunk and ugly title of being bad at games and bequeathing it unto you.
Shut up! I'm working out. Good. I'm safe over here. I'm gonna figure it out.
Yes, let me face this wall until I magically figure out how to put this pipe in my hand.
I'll press every goddamn button.
Maybe, Henry has the most complicated modus.
Do we get to know as a viewer?
There!
What,
It's the control key, by the way.
Oh, of course it is.
Yeah. There we go. Now we're fucking ready. It's
back, bitches. Here comes Henry.
Another thing that this game changed that people really weren't on board for was the combat system.
Yeah, it's like, got the charge system.
Yeah, you got a charge up attack. You actually have a life bar instead of like a blinking light.
That's sidestep though.
Okay, later.
Z targeting.
I know, it's so okay. Don't worry, I'll get used to it. So you guys want to know a fun fact about these two guys?
That's pretty brutal.
Yeah, no, Harry's a cold-blooded motherfucker.
Henry.
H guy.
What is the fact about these?
There's two different kinds of these creatures. He makes monkey noises, too. One's these ones that are, like, tinted green.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll meet other ones later that are tinted more red. But the green ones are males, and they are not really that aggressive. Like, we were walking around, and they only attacked me, like, once or twice. The females will fucking go after you like crazy.
That actually makes sense. That's generally how females operate. And whoa, that's a big old seal.
Sure is.
So what, sure, man? Is. What you mean here is bitches be crazy.
No, that's not what I mean. You don't think anyone's in there? Then where did she go?
Where did she go?
She is a magician.
A prostitute magician.
Amanda.
She's a prostitute! What do you want? She was offering us special favors and she was hanging around the street.
That's not just cause she's all on board having sex doesn't mean she's a prostitute.
She was hanging out. It's highly implied.
I'm aware.
It's a prostitute.
I get it. It didn't
Jesus,
go.
Jesus, man, to cut your slut shame.
Oh my
I'm
god.
Just saying.
She thought it was a dream.
Let's cut her a break.
I actually do feel for the character of Cynthia very much, but
sure, backpedal faster. No, I totally have friends that are prostitutes.
My best friends are prostitutes.
I couldn't even finish the sentence.
I'm not saying that being a prostitute's wrong. She's just a prostitute. it's a fact.
About that night, so, I'm making biscuits.
Oh, so you're saying it's good that there's an entire, like, a group of people being exploited terribly without any government oversight.
Look, we're going through a hole again. How about that?
Without any government oversight.
Oh, God.
All holes lead back to Henry's apartment.
Set
the ceiling.
Also, what? He slept with his shoes on.
Another dream.
He also slept above the covers.
Yeah, I mean, I do that.
It seems so real.
Is before they could program characters under covers.
Or could it be?
I mean, you sleep on top of the covers, you don't really gotta make your bed. Inside. That's just science.
Dream. It's science.
That is science.
That's just stupid. What am I thinking?
I don't know, Henry.
God knows, Henry.
Sometimes I don't know if you think.
It's alright, he's just... His brain just isn't working because he hasn't had food in 5 days.
Yeah. Well, he actually doesn't experience, like, hunger
also, like,
in
for
this
the
room.
Shoes thing. Like, if terrible bullshit was going on... I'd probably keep my shoes on too, just in case.
I don't blame him, but also like, there's no transition between the dream state and the room state, I guess. So it's not like he had a chance to take his shoes off.
You saw there briefly when we woke up that the life bar popped back up. That's because we heal automatically
and
in this
next
room.
We'll be taking a look at the cool. weather. Tonight we can expect scattered clouds clearing by
and
morning.
And with a slight chance
tomorrow
of blood rain.
Quite a nice day with a warm and sunny weather continuing.
Wait, what about
the
vampires
and
Nazis?
Weekend, we can expect more of the same. So I hope you all get out there and enjoy your weekend.
Guess, and enjoy your weekend.
I guess.
God,
I'll be working. For those of you who get a weekend, can enjoy it.
So nothing seems to have changed.
Still all a, super interesting.
All a crazy, crazy dream. Oh, that's still there.
Don't go out.
Walter.
Walter. Thanks, Walter.
Has your fridge spontaneously generated more chocolate milk?
No, no. We just have the one.
So, now what?
At this point, I don't actually remember.
Do we just want to go back to Sound Hill?
Well, no, not yet. There's definitely something that we need to do back here, because we wouldn't have been allowed to come back to their
Jesus.
Room.
For a second, I thought when the part of the wall you looked at was the part where the hole should have been, and I thought by turning around you made the hole come back. I was like, fuck? Oh, there's a note right there that looks like you haven't
read
it.
Yeah, it's just a part of the scenery, but hey.
Okay. And furniture. Oh.
Oh, it's moving.
That's weird.
Ready.
Oh, it's moved. Straighten it. Don't look behind it or anything. Just straighten it. What? Okay.
Someone left us a present.
Is that a gun?
It's a gun. I'm never going to use it.
Just...
Looks like a 1911.
Some sort,
too,
yeah.
Too low res.
Looks a little stubby to be a 1911.
Yeah.
It's a 9mm of some sort. Sound Hill just exhaled on us.
Oh, I love the sound friction in this game.
That Sound Hill all over my jeans.
Maybe if I push it. Oh, is there writing on the wall?
Oh,
there
yep,
is.
That's poop.
Oh, hey. Who's this?
That was the lady outside of our door.
Yeah, it's a next door neighbor.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
He's talking about the party.
Huh. I have to fly to the Black Sabbath. The Black Mass.
Look what's on her bed
Which
there.
Sabbath.
Oh, fucking, God, fucking Robbie.
What is that?
Yep, that's a Robbie the Rabbit doll.
Ugh.
That's fine. It's just a little stuffed animal. Hey.
Ugh. Ugh. Run, go get the...
Phone. The phone that's cut.
And to address Zach's point, if you...
That no one can hear.
Well, Zach's point was, just peep on her, not get her attention or anything.
Hurry, save me!
If he gets her attention, then
you need a token.
She
one
knows
here.
He's been peeping on her.
It's also a fair point.
Well, like, I can pound on doors and on windows and stuff, and just no one hears me.
Yeah.
I cannot pound on the people, though. At least I don't think so. I haven't tried it yet.
Uh-oh.
That's
the noise is louder.
Those are all
Amanda,
friendly sounds.
If you could, it'd be a
oh, that's sweeping
kind of
sounds, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, right, yeah. She had to grab her broom. Why is it coming out of stereo left?
Because it's from in front of our door.
She's sweeping the hallway.
Don't go out, Walter.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, 15 handprints.
Hmm.
So there's like a kid that's like missing a hand. That must be where they got all the blood.
They cut off one kid's hand and use the blood.
You can leave handprints. Like, you can leave more than one handprint.
No.
Like, just an ice pick or something. That's very specific. The faint hope I had is slowly changing to despair. I've somehow managed to tunnel this far, but no matter what I do, I can't get any farther.
Dude,
the hallway.
You didn't tunnel far
the windows,
at all.
The walls. It feels like
the
this
sweat
room is
drips off.
Enough. Dimension.
Oh, shut up.
Eileen never noticed.
Skeet. Skeet.
So can I point out, he did not tunnel that far at all. He tunneled literally through the wallpaper.
I don't think that's Henry saying that.
That's as far as he could go. That's what the note said. Like, that's as far as he goes.
Oh, interesting.
He physically
so he couldn't. He could not do any more, i.e. could not reach her, could not bring himself to do anything more than that.
Yep.
Neat.
So this is a good stopping point, I feel, because we're gonna have to go do some more level stuff to try to figure out our way around, go save Cynthia, because apparently she's in trouble.
Yeah, because we just left her there in the dog room.
Sure did. But she wasn't there. We went to look. So anyway.
We suddenly looked. Sound Hill for the room. Sound Hill for the room.
Hope you guys enjoyed it. And we'll be back next time.
Yay.
So until then, good night, Internet.
Good night,
Internet. We're watching.